Hello, gentle people. It's me, Jimmy. Today I'm here in JW Marriott Seoul, and today I'm going to try the most expensive hotel buffet in South Korea. Not so long ago, this wasn't the most expensive buffet, but with the recent price hike, this just became the most expensive. To enjoy this honorable day, I have a very special guest with me that you guys all love.
안녕하세요.
오랜만이네.
오랜만에 봐요.
This is Sunjin, your convenience store legend. She used to work as a convenience store worker, and I got to know her at the convenience store. I always make promises to take her to nice places. Now, I have taken her to like a $100 buffet, which was pretty nice in its own right. But supposedly, this buffet is top-notch, top-notch. 기대되지?
오빠 덕분에 맛있는데 비싼데 오네요.
I can't wait to find out how good the food is. Why don't we go now?
갈까요? 너무 예쁘다. 아.
Their buffet restaurant is called Flavors, and today we're gonna have their $131 lunch.
Wow, this looks fancy.
와, 너무 예쁘다.
얼마나 많이 먹을 예정?
저요? 저 많이 먹는 거 오빠 알잖아요. 오늘 이틀치 먹어야겠다.
So I just asked them if we can move to a different table. This one's not as fancy, but this is probably better for showing you guys the food, so I'll make that sacrifice.
다른 자리가 더 로맨틱한 자리인데, 그치?
아니, 전 밝은 게 더 좋아요. 음식이 더 맛있어 보이잖아요.
맞아. Man, this place looks amazing.
Quickly looking at what they have, it seems that they actually have some really fancy food. I mean, they'd better. It's super expensive after all. And thank God they also have pizza for somebody with a humble taste like me.
어떤 거 같아?
완전 너무 맛있을 것 같아요. 저 음식 퍼도 돼요?
아, 너 먼저 먹어도 돼.
먹을 게 너무 많아요. 다섯 접시 퍼놓으려고. 아,
한 열 접시 먹어 오늘.
네.
오, 고기 많이 담고 있네.
나도 빨리 먹어요.
나도 먹을래. 어. 많이 먹어. 집에 갈 땐 두 배 사이즈로 가자.
저 힘들게 살 뺐단 말이에요. 안 돼요.
She already got so much. 랍스터 받았네.
파스타도 있어요.
We haven't had a single bite yet, but she seems really happy about being here. So I think I've done the right thing.
So my theme for my first round is earth and water. What I mean by that is I'm gonna get some of that meat, some land-grown animals. That lamb looks so good. Oh, some pork ribs. Hell yeah. I guess I could have this tomato too.
제 것도 퍼주세요.
That looks amazing.
I would like a plate of that sashimi.
Tuna, salmon, and flounder. 저도 하나만 주실 수 있나요?
네.
감사합니다. 와. You gave me a fat one. Abalone's here. Oh, they have like stacks of scallops. These are so expensive in other countries. That's my water plate.
이제 먹어도 돼.
진짜요? 어. 저 주스 하나만 부어.
아, 감사합니다. 아, 감사합니다. It's not just water. It's Italian water.
서비스로 제공해드리고 있는 라자냐 올려드릴게요.
아니, 이렇게 좋은 걸 서비스로요?
조심하세요. 네,
감사합니다. That lobster looks epic, man. Looks like that one from Monster Hunter. Oh, this is gonna be so good. 빨리 먹자, 빨리 먹자.
먹어도 돼요?
어, 먹어도 돼.
I feel bad for making her wait for a long time because of filming. I hope she likes the food.
포크로 먹었어야 했는데. 한국인 습관.
아, 그러네.
진짜 부드럽다. 이거 녹는데요?
I promised her over and over again that I'd take her to a nice place. Finally, I get to keep my promise. Whew, let me try some of that meat too. I'm gonna get that short rib. That looks tender as hell. Wow. That's some great piece of meat, guys. 오늘의 나의 패션 어때? 나 오늘은 젊은 사람이랑 노는 날이라서 젊은 사람처럼 입고 왔어.
MG 세대? 어. 완전 이쁜데요?
아, 잘 그래? 어울려요. This lamb also looks really good. Okay, this is good lamb. I'll be honest with you, this is not as tender as some of the best lamb that I've had, but it's up there. It's certainly good quality. Like, it doesn't just rip, you kind of have to like pull on it. Oh, I still enjoyed it. And that's the pork rib.
I was pretty happy with the barbecue sauce, but I could tell that it wasn't barbecued using the best methods. Like, the meat was just a little dry, and it didn't fall off the bones like the best ones do.
So it's like, it doesn't taste as good as the best of the best American barbecue restaurant, but at the same time, it's better than a lot of the local restaurants that you can go to. So for a buffet, I feel like that's pretty amazing. Tomato, tomato.
Honestly, we have to admit that some foods don't really have a great potential to be like super delicious. And this tomato was just one of those.
I'm going to steal some of her truffle pasta. Some gooey truffle sauce.
This pasta was something that I didn't expect to be so amazing, but I was very surprised by how good it was.
Wow, 진짜 맛있긴 하다. That's really good truffle sauce. High quality cheese, really good truffle. The pasta itself is okay, like she was saying. Some beef sirloin steak.
I have to be honest with you guys though, a great steak requires a very high quality beef that is expensive, and probably for that reason, I have not had a beef steak at a buffet that is actually better than the one that I would get in a real steakhouse. Although I will say that this one's probably better than like Applebee's steak.
I'm delighted by the fact that they have some sashimi.
I was happy to see that they have a lobster as well. Only some of the most luxurious buffets in Korea have lobsters, and even when they have it, it's very rare to find the ones that are good quality. First, let's try the sashimi. They cut their flounder sashimi into little cubes. I felt like they're good quality, but I wish they came in larger slices. They also had salmon sashimi, which probably was my favorite. It was nice and firm and wasn't fishy at all.
The salmon sashimi is also very, very good.
When you see salmon sashimi in a lot of buffet, they simply give you slices of raw salmon, but to serve salmon sashimi properly, you have to go through the process of drawing the moisture out of the fish with salt first. When it comes to certain things like sashimi, you want to draw the liquid out first to make it firm, and then put it in your mouth, you know? And looks like this buffet went through that process. Okay, let's try this tuna as well.
I believe that's akami.
Akami is some of the more affordable cuts of the tuna for sashimi and sushi, and it has this distinct deep red color. You guys probably saw it a lot in local sushi restaurants, and although it is more affordable, it can be very delicious depending on how you prepare it.
Not as impressed with their tuna. The fiber in this tuna is kind of strong.
They also had some clams. It looked really nice on display. Let's see how good it is. It was cold and tasted like a chewy clam.
The scallop does look a little dry. It almost looks like pickled radish.
This also didn't taste like one of those fancy restaurant scallops. It didn't taste like anything.
Abalone, another expensive piece of creature.
I feel like abalone looks a little funny. It makes me want to not eat them. But a lot of people like it, so I had to try it too. And I must say that their abalone also didn't taste like anything. So generally a little disappointed with their shellfish. They're just cooked shellfish that's served cold.
These aren't like 100% fresh. It just kind of feels like they've been sitting in the fridge for some time.
Meanwhile, Sunjin was really enjoying that lobster.
진짜 부드러워요. 기름 하나도 안 나고.
Okay, let me have my lobster too. 오, 잘 나왔다.
Now that's a good looking lobster. Nice and jiggly.
Dip all of that in the mayo sauce. Wow.
I was almost worried that their most prestigious item, lobster, would be disappointing. But my god, their lobster was good. Especially with their garlic mayonnaise sauce.
That is really great lobster. Usually when I eat seafood, since I am a little allergic to them, I'm like extra critical on them because I'm taking some risk here. They have to taste good. And oftentimes I'm very dissatisfied with crabs and lobsters. This died for a good cause. That was a very good tasting lobster. Pretty surprised that they have it in a buffet. But then this buffet is very, very expensive.
By the time I tried their lasagna, it got a little cold, but I still felt like it was a really well-made lasagna.
Alright, let's have some of that sushi as well. Oh, I want to start with this tamago. It's not sushi, it's just egg. It's pretty good. It is a little dry on the surface because it's been sitting there for some time. It's not as tender as some of the best that I've had before. It's still pretty good for a buffet. Is it good enough for a $130 buffet? It's hard to say.
Okay, this time let's try their sushi. Just visually speaking, it didn't look like the best, but maybe it tastes good. And it was okay. It kind of tasted like a local non-Japanese owned sushi restaurant.
It's okay. I feel like the fish cuts are not as good as some of the other buffet that I've had.
This is kind of a painful thing to admit because I'm paying a lot of money to be here. But I must tell you guys that their sushi is definitely not worth it.
They're not bad. It's just a little underwhelming considering the price tag. I never wish to forget where I come from. I am Korean, a Korean citizen. So let me try some Korean food. That's Korean beef tartare or yukhae. Amazing with sliced pears. Oh, they got kimchi. As a Korean, I gotta have some kimchi. Jellyfish salad. Now, I don't even like jellyfish, but I got stung by one as a kid, and now it's time for my revenge. Oh, this is amazing. This is freshwater eel. Very, very expensive in Korea. I'm so glad that they have it in the buffet. I'm pretty sure that's Korean style pork rib. And here is some of that too. Hangu bulgogi. You guys know what bulgogi is, right? Marinated beef. Do you see the presentation? It's gorgeous.
또 찍을 거예요?
아니, 이것만 일단은.
그럼 다 풀고 가.
She must have really enjoyed the lobster because she kept on getting more of that.
와. Legend.
I'm gonna have some Korean food. A lot of us Koreans believe that when we go into a restaurant and we just try their kimchi, we can judge the restaurant's quality.
This is equivalent to trying French fries in a burger restaurant. It tells you how much they care about their food, you know?
Oh, they have good kimchi. Now I'm excited. Let me have some of that makguksu.
This is called makguksu, which is a type of cold buckwheat noodle. It typically tastes very salad-y.
Wow, that is good makguksu. It's very nicely seasoned. Sometimes it just tastes like an instant noodle. This one certainly didn't taste like that. It actually tasted like it's crafted. Let me try that bulgogi too. What's interesting about this bulgogi is that one, I feel like the meat is quite a bit thicker than most of the bulgogi that I've had before. It looks a little extra well done too, like a little crispy. Also, the beef that they used is hangu, which is Korean beef. Korean beef in Korea is very expensive. Most of us middle class Koreans, we don't really eat hangu. We just eat like imported American or Australian beef because they're literally less than half the price of hangu. Now hangu is very tasty. It's very well marbled. So let me try that hangu bulgogi. Wow. Their bulgogi sauce is pretty amazing. And the meat itself is also really good. This is like a fancy Korean course meal bulgogi.
저 더 퍼와도 돼요?
어.
근데 잘 먹자.
많이 먹어.
얼른 퍼고 올게요.
Man, that girl's really making my money as well. Now this is jellyfish salad. Like I was saying, I'm not a huge fan of jellyfish, but this is a revenge.
So jellyfish itself actually doesn't taste like anything. With their mustard dressing, it just tasted like a really sour glass noodle.
I wouldn't say it's like fishy or weird tasting. It's just jelly. Let's have that Korean pork rib. A little too much bones on this.
I wish it was a little more meaty, but the slightly spicy sauce on it was really good. It's like a mix of gochujang and American barbecue sauce.
Here's freshwater eel or jangeo in Korean.
Just like in Japan, this is considered to be a delicacy in Korea. So usually when a buffet restaurant has freshwater eel, they tend to be a little low in quality.
The texture is very gelatinous.
Surprisingly, this buffet had a really great eel with lots of delicious meat.
I've said this before, but supposedly eel, it gives you a lot of lower body power, and I could always use more of that.
Their yukhae or beef sashimi was also pretty good. It felt just a little frozen here and there, but the quality of the beef was very enjoyable.
아, 맞다. 너 이제 대학교 졸업했잖아.
다음 달에 졸업을 해요.
아.
이제 끝났어요, 저. 드디어.
와, 어때? 이제 학생이 아니야, 어른이야.
다시 돌아가고 싶어요.
아, 돌아가고 싶어, 벌써?
스무 살 때로.
스무 살 때로?
아무것도 몰랐던 스무 살 때로.
아, 지금은 너무 많은 걸 알게 됐어?
조금 덜 알아도 될 것 같아.
아, 그래?
국물 진짜 맛있어요.
아, 그래? 이런 것도 나이를 먹으면서 알게 되는 거예요.
저 나이를 먹었으니까 이런 데도 와보죠.
그러니까.
스무 살 땐 편의점 음식 만 먹고 막.
I also wanted to try some of their Chinese food and their noodle station where they make the noodle in front of you.
이거 접시에 야채 담으면 알아서 주세요.
아, 어떤 거 있던 거 있죠?
샐러드랑 우동 있어요.
아, 우동으로 먹을게요, 저는.
So you just need to pick up the things that you want in your noodles and hand it over to the person that's working there.
감사합니다.
What do you guys think? I think my noodle came out quite nicely.
쌀국수 어때요?
국물 진짜 맛있어요.
아, 그래?
깔끔하고 담백하고. 오. 먹은 게 싹 내려가는데요. 아, 열 접시 더 먹을 수 있어요.
아, 그럼 더 먹을 수 있구나. I put a bunch of things in there, so it's not like traditional udon. I'm sure I'm gonna like it.
I mean, they just cooked it on the spot, so it tasted really fresh. And it tasted like a really decent noodle that you get in Japanese restaurants.
The udon broth is also very good. Pretty impressed. 그럼 요즘은 뭐 하고 싶은 건 없어?
여행.
여행? 어디 가고 싶어?
난 어디든 가고 싶은데 요즘에는 후쿠오카?
일본 가본 적 없지 아직?
네. 근데 항상 가고 싶은 곳은 유럽인데 그러니까 현실적으로 너무 어려우니까 현실적으로 가고 싶은 데는 후쿠오카? 싱가포르?
By the way, their Chinese foods were just okay. I wouldn't say it's particularly good quality, which is kind of a shame because this is a very expensive restaurant.
이건 프리 디저트지.
디톡스 좀 해줘야 돼 지금. 고기 너무 많이 먹었어.
아, 아 디톡스 주스도 가져왔네. 알지 나 피자 좋아하는 거.
여전하시네요.
I wouldn't say this pizza is amazing, but it was a lot better than I expected.
I wish it was a little more fluffy, but that's okay. This is already good enough to be served in an Italian restaurant. People aren't going to complain. 요즘은 재밌는 일 없어?
요즘 일하느라 정신이 없어가지고 재밌는 일 없어요.
어떤 일을 하는지 말해도 돼?
이제 세금 신고를 도와주는 일을 했었죠.
아, 유튜브 채널도 할 거잖아. 먹방 채널. 어떤 거 올릴 거야?
일단 먹방이 위주고 하여튼 음식 위주의 콘텐츠. 더 잘 먹잖아요. 기대해주세요. 기대해주세요.
그럼 이제 디저트를 먹어야 되나 우리?
먹으러 갈까요?
It's winter in Korea, strawberry season, therefore a lot of desserts are strawberries. 오.
아, 너무 예쁘게 생겼다. 이거는 먹는 거 아닌가?
어, 이건 아닌 것 같아. Tiramisu, get as much as you want, it's on me.
이거 엄청 맛있다 그랬어.
아, cream brulee. Here, give me the egg tart, thank you.
마카롱?
마카롱, 그린으로.
그린?
어, 마차 마카롱. 먹고 싶은 거 다 먹어.
귀엽다. 짠. 아, 어떻게 이렇게 이쁘게 생겼을까? 아, 진짜 맛있겠다.
팔 아프겠어. 오, 안 무거워?
신나요.
디저트가 상당히 맛있어 보인다, 그치?
너무 설레요. 빨리 가야 돼.
예쁜 건 사진으로 남겨야 돼.
무조건이죠.
솔트 카라멜 젤라또 부탁드립니다. 어, 저거 콘은 안 되나요? 네, 저는 콘을 좋아해서 She's like, whatever, dude. 아, 감사합니다.
초콜릿이랑 망고 이렇게 주세요. 네. 아, 솔트 카라멜도 같이 주세요. 바닐라랑 약간 흔할 것 같아요.
아, 바닐라 빼고 다?
짠.
솔트 카라멜. This tastes exactly like one of those little chewable caramel candies.
너무 맛있다. 얘가 제일 맛있다.
She's loving it. These are gorgeous desserts. 해봤을 때보다 나이가 많아 보이지 않아? 요즘 고생을 많이 해서.
오빠 갈수록 젊어지시는 것 같은데.
아, 그래? 대학교에서는 졸업식 하면 뭐 해?
저 우수 졸업하거든요.
오.
저 매달 받아요, 매달. 그냥 그럼 사진 찍고? 엄청 많아요, 졸업식이나 사람.
I feel like their desserts are generally really high quality. But since it's so sweet, I got some coffee for myself.
That's great coffee. That's amazing coffee. 나 한번 마셔봐도 돼?
네, 잘 먹어볼래요.
어, 이쪽으로는 내가 먹었으니까 조심해서, 다른 쪽으로. 알지?
아, 디저트랑 이 커피는 너무 완벽한 조합인 것 같아.
맞아. 퍼펙트 컨비네이션이지.
Yeah, their desserts are really good. They're not overly sweet, but they're like sweet enough.
너무 행복해요.
So I think it's fair to say that their desserts were all high quality. It's not quite like going to a super nice dessert place, but I would say this gets close to that.
나가서 더 뭐 먹고 싶진 않겠지?
제 편이에요. 저 내일까지 못 먹어요.
I love their egg tart. Super soft on the inside. Anyway, a very satisfying lunch, right?
아, 나 커피 남은 거 좀 먹을게. 아, 네가 안 먹은 쪽으로 먹을게. 나 아기 생기면 안 되거든.
중요하죠. 저 입이 묻은 거에 말씀 안 해주셨어요.
아, 뭐 묻었었어?
갈까요?
어.
갑시다.
Well, thank you for joining me today.
감사합니다.
Thank you. All right, so we're out of the buffet now. I thought their food was really good. Did it feel like the most expensive buffet in Korea? I don't know. It's like matchable to other luxurious buffet that I've been to. Not necessarily far better or far worse. But yeah, it's a very, very nice buffet. 어땠어?
너무 너무 맛있었어요.
다음에 비슷한 거 있으면 또 가기?
좋아요.
All right then. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll be back with more videos, and hopefully she'll be back for more as well.
안녕. 감사합니다.